Hello, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband's Floris mod. I'm your host, Arnold the Singer. In the last video, after taking Dramug, I travelled all the way down to Uxkhal, which was previously mine, being attacked by the Nords. Now, I was unable to get to the town in time, obviously. I did manage to defeat about 300 Nords, the tail end of the Marshal's army, I think, as he was leaving. But that depleted my forces somewhat, so then I travelled to Yelin to gather some more troops. I had extra troops in Yelin. But when I got to Yelin, Dramug came under siege by the Sarranid Sultanate. Bad news for me. So I went with all haste to try and save Dramug, but by the time I got to, here, Dramug was taken. But I had also, from Yelin, sent out messages to all my lords to follow me, and here we are. I'd say roughly 600 or 700 Sarranids, give or take. I let them take out one of my lord's parties, allowed my other forces to gather to me in time. So, let's do this. Who's that one that's right there? Gulison. Okay, I have lots of help. I have a good army. I'm going to defeat them and take Ravidin. Yes, I defeated some guy, you know. Surrender or die, please.
Very well. I had hoped that we might avoid conflict, but I see that I have no choice.
Yes. Okay, we outnumber them. That's good. Let's charge the enemy. And then begin the siege of Ravidin. And the conquest of the Sarranid Sultanate. Ooh, lots of renown for that. Well, a decent amount. Why not? It's hammer time. Should I hold my own men in reserve? Oh, to hell with it. We'll play with them a bit. I'm going to wipe out the Sarranid Sultanate. I may have mentioned that in an earlier video. But it is the truth. The Sarranids, I control all of the Sarranids' home territory, which means they will continually go to war with me until they are destroyed or else reclaim their home territory, which I'm not going to let them do. Their alliance with the Nords is also problematic. When they go to war, so will the Nords, which makes them a big problem for me. It's like fighting two armies at once. Lag. Ah! Oh, you're a tough one, aren't you?
Well, no! Stop moving!
Ah! That level 6 was really ticking me off. Lots of prisoners. Oh, I'm going to get lanced, aren't I? Okay, we're lucky. We are lucky. Okay, they seem to be pushing our forces back somewhat, or distracting them anyway. So, yeah, I need to take out the Sarranid Sultanate. There are far fewer fiefs, and will be easier, relatively speaking. Oh, that's a good shot. There's someone worth taking out. Ooh. Rhys, a lord. Interesting. Tough battle. Of course, I haven't played in a few days. So I'm a little rusty. Been focusing on real life problems. Kill him. Ooh, that really hurt my horse. I may need to find a new horse. Perhaps I should have gotten my good sword. There's an idea. A shame I can't get a new horse out of there. I want to take you as my new horse. Okay, good. This one has good. Okay, they are on our doorstep. Let's take out as many of these fools as we can. Ooh, nice shot, whoever did that. Despite the fact that you are aiming for me and are my enemy, it was well struck. Archers, hold here. Infantry, hold here. Okay, infantry, charge. How did I miss that? Well. I'll leave these horsemen over here. Hopefully take a few of them out. What a battle. Take that. Okay, we are not doing well in the first round. But most of these guys seemed rather weak, so we might be able to take them. Interesting. Perfect. This is all working out rather well. You are a problem, as are you. My allies, I believe, have taken out most of the enemy forces. Biggest problem are the horsemen and the archers. Infantry, too easy. I'll just take him out. This one first. There we go. Does anyone else want a piece of me? Okay, the battle is over. I've won. Okay. I lost a few. My allies lost a few. And the enemy lost a few, roughly equal numbers, except that I was the last one standing, so we're doing well. Now, we will outnumber them in this fight, so that's good. I'm keeping my sword. I don't like that little blunt weapon. Okay, all of my guys, follow me. We're not going to rush into the jaws of death with those guys. We're going to stay with the infantry. Okay, they're gaining the hill. Damn, so we have to charge. Just to get the ball rolling. You're dead. Okay, mostly mediums, it would seem, or weak units. Not surprising, I took out the bulk of the Sarranid army earlier. Okay, nice first wave. Ooh. Someone's shooting me. Ooh. Points for effort. I seem to be a favorite target of some of these fellows. Ooh. Again! 9 damage, that's very nice. Ooh, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Not going to rush up there. They're just going to pincushion me. You seem like a worthy opponent. How did I miss him? I'm so bad this battle. Well, except for the very end of the last bout. I think I was quite impressive there. Oh, I know I hit you. Interesting. There we go. Okay, all of my allies are dead there. Yes. Okay, we have one. This hill does give them a bit of an advantage for their archers. They're all shooting at me. Why are they shooting at me? Well, it's quite obvious I'm the enemy. I think I've lost my mind. I've gone mad. Quite the battle. Haven't played Warband in, I don't know, 3 or 4 days, and I jump into this. Oh well. It happens.
I'm trying to kill you, sir. Stop moving.
Okay, anyone else? The battle's more or less over. This guy. And that one over there. Okay, looks like we've won. Very nice. Well, we suffered far fewer casualties this time. Hopefully we can wipe the rest of them out.
Pardon me.
You are supposed to die. Oh, he'll get his. Impressive that they're charging. The mods are rather harder than native. For those of you who think to play a warband mod before you play native, don't even try it. Native teaches you the basics. Another wave. How fun. Thought I got that one. Oh well. No, 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 no. Oh. A little quick there. When riding a horse, it's not always about speed. Sometimes you need to go slow to get the maximum amount of kills and sustain the least amount of damage. But not if you're like running from cavalry. On a horse, you need to stay in motion. Okay, is this the last wave, or am I going to have to fight about 10 or 30 others? Let's see. No, no, this looks more or less like the last wave.
I yield! Grant me the honors of war, and do yourself credit! Well, you really like me, but this is what makes it hard. You're my prisoner now.
I am at your mercy. I yield. Congratulations on your victory, sir.
You are my prisoner now. As are you. So many. Okay, you really like me, so you're also my prisoner. Anyone above 50 relation, I take as my prisoner. You know, because they can stand to take a hit to their relation with me. Wow, a lot of... Oh, that's one of mine. Very nice. You're free to go wherever you want. And we get a few prisoners. That's also great. I won't be able to take them all, so I'll take the best. Fortunately, there's a few good ones in here. Maybe I can get rid of a few of my less than good ones. Not important. They all seem to be Kurgat and Vega. That's good. Lots of prisoners. A lot. I'll leave two spaces open. I think I still have a few companions that are threatening the Nords with war. So... there's that. Five, sixes, and sevens. Okay, we've gone down to fours. Very nice. I think Sultan Akim is still my prisoner. I forget where I put him. Ravidin, maybe? I don't know. Slave crushers, slave chiefs. Put Floris at the bottom. Jeremis and Katrin, I suppose. Oh, forgot the slave driver. There we go. Okay, those are nice gloves. Decent helmet. Nice saber. I'll give these gloves to someone. Let my companions hold on to that.
So we have defeated the Sarranid army. All we have to do is take Dramug, Ravidin, and Tilbert, and the war is won. Well, the war against the Sarranid Sultanate. They need to be destroyed. It'll make my war with the Nords all the more easier. Factions. Sarranids, although having few fiefs, do have a very large army. The Nords have a slightly larger army and a much larger kingdom. The Rodoks have a decent number of soldiers and a mid-sized kingdom. I have a lot of lords, a lot of land. This Nordic Sarranid alliance must end, and I'm the one to end it. Anyway, I do hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. See you then.